You may be wondering, what should I bring to my Sherlock the Third audition? And if you're not wondering that, well, you should be.
We want to see people who have lots of energy, take direction well, and aren't afraid to bring their own ideas to the table.
For our auditions, we provided three options, two monologues, and a prompt where you can create your own detective story.
See you there, Holmesies. Get it? Like, Holmes? Sherlock Holmes? Homies? Eh?